To understand Lisfranc injury, it is important to know the anatomy of the foot. We can see that I'm trying to draw the metatarsus. It's just a pictorial representation. From left to right, it is first, second, third, and now I am drawing the fourth metatarsal. Now the fifth metatarsal. This is the medial cuneiform, middle cuneiform, and the lateral cuneiform. We have got the cuboid on the lateral aspect. Each metatarsal is connected by an intermetatarsal ligament that is between 5 and 4, 4 and 3, and 3 and 2. But there is no intermetatarsal ligament between the first and second. And the metatarsal and the tarsal bones are connected by tarsometatarsal ligaments. First is connected to the medial cuneiform, second to the middle cuneiform, third to the lateral cuneiform, and the cuboid connects to both the fourth and the fifth metatarsals. You can see the green one is the intermetatarsal ligaments and the other one is tarsometatarsal ligament. There is no connection between the first and second metatarsal. Instead, a strong ligament called Lisfranc ligament connects the medial cuneiform and the second metatarsal. The five metatarsals are divided into three columns by this peculiar arrangement of the ligaments. The first metatarsal comes under the medial column, second and third comes under the middle column, and four and five comes under the lateral column. If the intermetatarsal ligament between the 4 and 3 is broken, there is no connection between the middle and the lateral column, and similarly there is no connection between the middle and the medial column if the Lisfranc ligament is broken. We can see the Lisfranc ligament a little bit closer. First, I have drawn the medial cuneiform. This is the medial cuneiform. This is just a pictorial representation. Now I am drawing the second metatarsal. Now this is the third metatarsal. The Lisfranc ligament has got three parts. This red one is the dorsal part of the Lisfranc ligament. This green one is the interosseous part of the Lisfranc ligament. Plantar part of the Lisfranc ligament has got attachment to both the second and the third metatarsal.